Well, I think we are live again. Wow, this is a very interesting day. We went from Spanish to English, from American Truck Simulator to what are we playing? Project Cars. There you go. I forgot what I was playing. It seems like everything seems to be okay. Everything seems to be all right. Let me see. That one is good. The other one is good. Yeah, thank you, everybody, for watching Full Course Yellow. This is Angel. I'm going to show you my face. That's me over there. Hello, everybody. This is Angel. You are watching Full Course Yellow. Thank you so much for joining my live broadcast today. I'm trying to do something here. What am I trying to do? I don't know what I'm trying to do. Let's go to the game really quick. All right. So we're going to be playing a little bit, just a little bit, because it is 3:44 p.m. My family is actually with my in-laws as we speak. They should be here like about in an hour or so, around 5 maybe. Just about 5. So we're gonna be playing some Project Cars until basically they get home, and then I have to go get some dinner. Today is Buffalo Wild Wing Day. This it is. So we'll be playing a little bit. I played yesterday a little bit on Twitch. I was playing on Twitch. If you don't watch Twitch, you probably don't know about it. But I have another channel on Twitch. When I'm not streaming live here, I'm actually broadcasting live on Twitch. It is true. Well, for some reason, my game is not catching. Let me see. Hold on a minute. Of course, there's always some problems here. Always problems, right? Project Cars. All right. Let's do Project Cars. Is it doing Project Cars? It is doing Project Cars. Well, the game is running, so it's running. It's all good right there. All right, so we're going to be using two cameras today. We're going to be using camera one and camera two. Hello. So camera one and camera two. So we're having two cameras today, as you can see. It's going to be fun. On this one, on the other side, hold on, let me switch. In this one here, hold on. Camera one, there you go. Camera two. Camera one, camera two. It's confusing, huh? Yep. Well, on this one here, you will be watching actually basically the steering wheel. It's a little bit darker than the other one, just because I want to compensate basically for the light that comes out of here. So this will be a little bit darker, but it's okay. You can see on that one what I'm doing here, right here, and what I'll be doing here, and on the other one. Right here, you'll be actually able to watch my face and a little bit of the steering wheel as well. You don't need to see the whole thing. So there you go. All right, so let's get to the game. What is the game? We're gonna play today with this setting here. It's gonna be dark. Don't panic. The moment I go to the game, you will be able to see the game as well. Let me stretch. It should be on soon. Let me make sure that everything's okay. Oh, of course, the laptop here is always behind. We don't worry about that one anymore. I have that one on just in case, because sometimes I can see this the chat here better. But I have both chats at the same time. All right, the game is on. I'm hoping you can hear it. There's no music because I turned off the music. I got nailed once in YouTube for one of the stupid songs in this game. Yesterday, the last time I played was actually in New Zealand with the Renault RS1 trophy. I didn't like it. I didn't like the car. It was like very... I think the track was a little bit too slow for this car. The car was too fast for this track. And the car was a little bit too nervous. I felt like the car was a little bit too all over the place in the rear. It is a fun car to drive. You need to get used to it, like. Um, So yesterday I played different cars and different tracks. I was able to play a specific track that I play like very, very little. So I think we're gonna go back to that track again. Let's see what car we're driving. I think I'm gonna go. That would be interesting to race this this car in this track that I'm thinking about. The Ford. I raced actually this one yesterday. I don't think I want to do that again. Nope. All right. What else do we have? Open wheel. I'm not a big fan of open wheel. No big fan at all. No, not really. I apologize. I don't like open wheel. So it gives us actually either road touring. Let's see touring. Let's see what we got here. I want to play this one actually. Today I want to play the Mercedes-Benz 300 SEL 6.8 M. Look at the size of those tires. They are brutal. I think the car is not going to be very gentle for what it looks like. It looks like it's going to be very, 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 very wild to ride. I'm going to win it. It goes all around. That's music of, it's wedding music. It's elevator music. It definitely has crazy colors. I really like them. Orange. We have to hurry up. Because I think I know which one. This one is insane. I love that one. And this one is pretty cool too. I'm not a big fan. Not a big fan of black. This one is the same one in white. I think I want to do this one. Ready? Hold on a minute. Never mind, I forgot which one it was. Hey, how come I go the other way? And what is the car? Now, there you go. I think I want to go with that one or this one. I think I want to go with this one. Yeah, let's go with this one. We're doing that one. All right, let's choose a truck. I forgot that. Why was I forgot the track? If I apologize, this is pretty bad. Wow. Huh? How the heck did I forget the track I was gonna race? I want to race this one, not right now, but maybe I want to race this one. But not right now. Maybe in the next one. I'm so craving for Road America, to tell you the truth. There's another one I want to race too. Wow, the combinations of. Yeah, that's super long. I forgot which track it was. It's one. It was a track that I enjoyed yesterday. That's for sure. Wow, this is unbelievable. I can't believe I just forgot. Dubai. Franco Charms. Not know any of this. Was it this one? I think it was this one. I forgot. I think it was this one. I think I wanted to do this one. This is a beautiful, beautiful track. A very, very interesting track. I think I want to do... Let's see what time we're doing this. Let's do Heavy Clouds. Okay. And let's do Overcast. I don't know the difference. I don't know the difference over Heavy Clouds and Overcast, to tell you the truth. We're going to do a little bit early in the morning. We're going to do... Today's the 9th. April 2017. The starting time, the same time. No, wait. What time did we say? Oh, there you go. All right, let's do 6 in the morning. 6 in the morning. Yeah, there you go. That's how it will look like, pretty much. And it will be overcast, which, again, I don't know the difference in between overcast and heavy clouds. I don't know. But we're gonna see the difference. Yesterday, I played a couple times. I played a couple times overcast, heavy clouds. So I guess we find out today. Welcome to Scotland. Oh, we are in. Sorry. We are drinking the same tea that I drank yesterday. That's a combination of 3 different teas. Okay, it's not the same one. It's a new one that I made today. But it's a combination of 3 teas. It's a combination of white tea, oolong tea, and a green tea. And this is actually the best out of 3. So, and it's actually really good. It has honey and sugar, of course. I hope I don't have to reset things, because yesterday I didn't have to. So I assume that everything's working perfectly.
Go, go, go!
Yeah. I hate when this guy yells at me. Okay, it looks like we are have to make a quick stop here. All right, we're gonna make a quick stop to reset the seats. Come on. Oh my God. All right, that's as far as I can go. But I can actually go and do this. I'm not gonna go too far, to tell you the truth, because then it looks too fakey. Let's go a little bit higher. There you go. All right, so I guess it's still very early in the morning, as you can see. Do we have the lights on? Yeah, wait a minute. Yeah, the lights are on. Can I? Ah, there you go. Yep. Okay. Yep, lights are on. Wow, look at that. That's pretty cool. Lights on, lights off. All right, let's go inside the car. We're gonna race inside and outside, because I like both. I personally like both. Now let's see how this goes. This is not a car that I actually normally race. This could be perhaps my second time. It seems very slow. I was not watching. Wow. Sensitive, huh? It's pretty sensitive. Oh, come on. Not that good a start, of course. Come on. Alright, we're gonna have to watch the downshifting. Especially during braking. And anticipate it. There you go. Try to keep it smooth. I mean, I'm not really racing per se. We're just having some fun on this track with this car, that's all. So, cruising in this car is very, very important, especially with the size of this. This car is huge. It's super long. You know, you can see it like this also. So cruising is gonna be more important than anything else. And I think we have what? Maybe just four gears, maybe? Maybe five, but I don't think it will go any higher. I don't think it's gonna go any higher than five. I have an itchy eye. I'm not winking, I'm just itching. And the question is, are we gonna be able to go to fourth gear? Now that's third gear right now. I was having several problems yesterday on this corner here, so we're gonna go slow. Again, this is a very heavy car. It feels like it's very heavy. Oh, 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 calm down, boy. Oof. Heavy. Oh my god, so heavy. Holy cow. It's like driving a boat. Very careful here. Oh my god, I can feel the weight of the car. Oh my god. Now let's take it easy around here. This car is so heavy, it doesn't even lift. I'm practically not touching the throttle. It's just... Oh no, too hard on the brakes. I was afraid I was gonna lose control, but it didn't matter. It doesn't matter. I still hit the wall. That's actually a beautiful car. Fourth gear, that's pretty good. We have reached fourth gear. Third gear. See, we can make it in third gear. Yeah, we can make it in third gear. Yep. Come on. Alright, we hit it a little bit. That's okay. That's alright. That's okay. I'm about to turn off actually the damages. Because it really is not a point to have the damages on. And it doesn't make the cars look pretty. I like to make them look pretty. Especially when they are pretty cars like this one here. I love this truck. It's so beautiful. Okay, the overcast and the heavy... It looks like it's a little bit darker, but it's actually heavy clouds. It's still like very, it's still pretty, it's a lot of light outside. Like it means like, yeah, you can see the sun peeking around. Overcast means that, yeah, it looks like it's about to rain. So it's kind of like still dark and gray. I kind of like it the way it is right now. I kind of like it. The heavy clouds is pretty good too, because it just looks like, you know, it gives you a better sense. Look at this, it's beautiful. It gives you a better sense of depth, especially on the because you see the clouds going like one after another. It gives you a better sense of space and room, volume. If it makes sense to you. Actually, the car doesn't handle as bad as I thought it was going to handle. I thought it was going to be more out of control. Here we go. I cannot go flat out. It's so heavy that the weight is going to push me against the wall. So I have to be very, very careful there. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, that little hump really killed me. Almost killed me. It's insane. Come on, you can take the corner. There you go. Oh, no, no, we're not going to hit the wall. We're not hitting the wall. I think this try will look better a little bit more towards a later day, like later hours. Like maybe like, I think I chose what, 6 in the morning? Maybe we can go. He has 5 gears? Wow. What a surprise. I didn't think he was having, actually, he was going to have 5 gears. Maybe next time we race this track, maybe it can go actually like towards 9 in the morning. See how it looks like. I shift down, the only reason is because I kind of like feel like I'm more in control. Especially with such a huge car like this. Don't hit the wall. Oh no! It clipped it a little bit actually. It clipped a little corner, just enough to actually get me like that. God, look at the car humping like a little bunny. It looks darker inside, that's pretty sad. Oh, I was in first gear, what? Did not realize that. Too slow. Alright, here we go. Go flat out. Oof, I thought I was gonna hit the right side. Oh my god. That was crazy. Oh, come on. You can feel the weight of this car, especially here, because it doesn't catch as much air as the other cars does, because it's so heavy, it stays on the ground so well. Oh wow, that's control. That was control right there. I don't really like actually this time of the day, especially from inside the car. From outside the car, it looks like a little bit lighter. Oh no, we're all good. No, oh my god, I thought I was gonna do the same thing again. This part is like very
It's very, very bad for this car. And the suspension is just so soft. Didn't give up that one. I can't wait for the wings today. I love wings. If you don't know me, you know anything about me, you know my favorite food is wings. Losing it. Wow. I control it, but I was about to lose it. Here we go. Oof. That's crazy. I always hit it because I don't slow down. All right. Let's go choose something different. Let's see what we can get. I like this track. I want to actually remain in this track for a couple more laps, maybe. 410. But we're going to choose a different car. I kind of like want to go a little bit faster. I don't think I've been in the McLaren F1 before, at least not in this one. I don't think I've been in the 12C. I've been in this one. Before we do that, let me see. Hold on a minute. Oh, hello, McLaren P1. I wonder if you are any good. All right, let's go. You know what? Tempted. You just got my attention. Let's see the colors we have here. All right. The typical colors, okay. And this one, typical colors too. Yep, all the typical colors. The F1, let's see. It should not have that many either. Yeah, typical colors, nothing special. All right, well, let's go with the P1. I want to see the P1 handling that track. Supernova, silver metallic. Okay, we're going to go with that one. What are you guys doing? We're going to do that. Let's go back. Now, we're going to choose a later time. Let's go with... Let's hold on right here. Let's do actually 9. We're just gonna do like clear. We're just gonna do 9 o'clock clear. Okay, let's see how it looks like. More likely the sun is gonna be on our faces at some point. So we remain in Scotland. We're gonna do in April 9th today at 8 a.m. With the McLaren P1 start. What time is it? 4:12. I think they should be here like around 4:40 something, maybe 5-ish. I'm aiming for 5. I hope actually for 5. Definitely. We have to change the driving seat. Go, go, go. Go, 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 your face. Stop yelling at me. All right, let's hit the brakes first. Oh my God, it looks incredible. It looks so good. Look at how different it is. Look how different it looks from the one before. All right, let me see. Let's do a little bit wider and let's go a little bit higher. Hold on. Higher. There you go. Wow, this is incredible. It looks pretty good. Yeah, I think I like it like this. I can see. Let me see. Wow. I wish I could look up with the mouse. I don't think I can, but it's all right. It looks really cool. All right, I think that's it. Yeah. Ah, wait, wait. No, let's go with water this time. I need to clear my throat. All right, here we go. I'm expecting this car to be crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy fast. It's, I'm losing control of the rears. I'm losing control of the rears. I lost control of the rears. Come on, come on, come on. It's a very easy car to lose control, really. I thought it was going to be actually easy to drive. I guess we just have to be careful. Oh, it looks beautiful outside. Look at that. I'm not very confident with this car. I'm not confident at all. I'm not confident at all. I feel like I'm gonna crash anytime. Let's see how this part handles. It's pretty good. It's planted on the ground. It's not like lifting from the ground or anything like that. No, no. I can feel it. All right, here we go. Here we go. No problem at all because it's very agile compared with the Mercedes-Benz. This part is very delicate here. Oh, no, see, because it lifts from the ground, so you're hitting the brakes when you're taking that corner. It's gonna be fatal. It's gonna be really, really bad. So somebody was talking to me, but no. All right, here we go, here we go. Let's see how much air we're gonna catch here. Oh my god, a lot. Good thing we had good brakes in this one. The Mercedes didn't have the brakes, obviously. It's too heavy. This one is still heavy, but at least it has the brakes. I think this car is way too crazy for this track. I thought it was gonna be more controllable, but it's not. Oh, this is pretty bad. Oh, get off the grass. We're gonna hit it. Yep. If I don't hit it, I'm gonna go sideways, so it doesn't really matter what I do. Oh, hello, Dan. How are you? When is dinner? Like, I'm predicting, like, about 5? Soon? Soon. Whenever my family gets home. Because they are actually... they are coming for dinner today. They are not actually spending dinner with her parents, so they are coming home. So we'll have to go like around 4, maybe 4:50. I don't know what time they're coming home, but around 5. So meanwhile, we're just gonna try to stay on the track as long as we can. Oh shit. Alright, here we go, here we go. This corner is the craziest corner in the entire game. Ooh. That was insane. No, don't hit it. Don't hit it. It is so fast. It just happens so quick because at some point the car actually loses contact with the ground. So, and when you land, when you finally touch the ground, it just, it's... Yeah, it's crazy. Now here we go, a little bit of air here. Ready, ready, here we go. Catch air. Nope. Okay. Now you're going too crazy, buddy. Aye. Oh my God. Look at my McLaren. The brakes works. Okay, it still works. The light's still working. Oh, that's a handbrake. I was like, oh, all right. I forgot I set up the handbrake. Oh, look at the lights. I can turn on the lights, I forgot. Some cars actually has lights, obviously. You can see it right there. That's pretty cool. Oh, I have no idea who that guy is. But thank you for the info. And I think Hamilton won today. I'm trying to control. I'm trying to concentrate in the car more. Oh. No. Doesn't look like it's gonna be that severe, but then, yeah, it is. It is a really deceiving corner. Well, change the gears. Very important. Oh, I catch some air again. It's all right. Alright, here we go. This is my favorite part of the track. I hit the brakes earlier. Yeah, because it seems like I always lose control right there. Oh, Yamaha. I was like, who? All Which means only one thing, Jedi Lass, that you need to buy a Yamaha now. I mean, even a Vespa will do, but I mean, now you need a Yamaha. Six gear, seven gears. All right, we need to take this car to a faster track. Let's take this car for a faster track. It needs to stretch its legs. Let's do that. Yamcha. Oh yeah, yeah. All right, let's take this car to a faster track. Let's see. We're not going to Monza. I always end up in Monza. I don't know why. We're definitely not going to Monaco. No way. Let's go to Brands Hatch. Let's choose. Let's see. Let me see. All right. Let's choose something crazy. Let's go to. Heavy fog. And the time of the day is going to be. Let's do 7 in the morning. Let's do 7 in the morning. Heavy fog. And we are going to England, I believe. United Kingdom. Let's start. Yep. I don't see you with a Honda, though. I don't see you with a Honda at all. I see you with a Yamaha. Kawasaki. I can see you with a Kawasaki. Kawasaki. Yamaha. Definitely Yamaha. And I, you know, as much as you like the last motorcycle, Triumph, I don't see you driving them. I don't think so. I can see you in an Indian. I can see you in an Indian. Or a Victory. No, I don't see you in a Victory, man. I do not see you in a Victory. Never buy a Victory, man. Never. If you buy a Victory... I will buy a Hyundai. A Hyundai Elantra. No. Kia... Fuck, I don't know. A Kia SUV, the ugliest Kia SUV ever, as standard as possible with not even radio. That's how you do that, I do that. And there you go. Ready. Okay, let's take this to the truck. You know what? Sorry, let me exit I want to change a couple things on the settings, on the setup menu. Hold on a minute. Settings, where are my settings? Options, controls, configuration. No, there you go. All right, now. Ignition. It's going to be here. Start, it's gonna be here, because I believe these ones are already set up for something. I don't remember what it was. Oh yeah, the Kia Cares and the DRS, and then this one is, I don't remember, 9 and 8, so it should be 11 and 10. I don't know. Yeah, I guess. Really? Victory shut the doors? They're closed? I wonder why. I wonder why. Let me do something. Gameplay control. Okay, gameplay. Tire wear. We're gonna do normal. Real. Okay, real. We're gonna do normal. Slow, normal. Okay. Fuel usage, slow. Let's do real. I want to start getting used to going to the pits and all that stuff. Damage. Performance impact, full damage, off. We're going to do off. Because I don't want to break the car. Honestly, I don't. Our start engine? No, I want to start the engine from now on. All right, so that's all I needed to do. So let's go back to the game. All right, this would be actually better. Let's go. All right, now. They claim it's bad advertising. What do you mean it's bad advertising? Look, you have a bad product, you can actually blame your advertisement. Your advertisement only reflects your product. And if you have a bad product, your advertisement is going to show it, right? I mean, you can... As much as you can have actually good advertising, if your product is shit, people knows about it. I mean, look at that. Look at actually fucking BMW. They don't need to do anything. They just said the best of nothing. That's Mercedes-Benz. Come on. The best of nothing. That's the worst catchphrase in any fucking commercial ever. But do they need to say anything else? No, they don't. It's fucking Mercedes-Benz. If Victory has actually good advertisement and they have a shitty product, fuck them. Hey, where are you going? I thought I was starting the engine myself. Are you driving? Or I'm driving. There you go. Alright, we're gonna change. Well, the settings, they're all the same. Okay, yeah, I don't need to. Wow, who can see anything? I can't see the truck. Oh! All right, watch those tires, that's for sure. Where are we going? Down. Come on, dude. That's it, but let's be honest, there was only two motorcycles you can buy. The real reason, they were selling three Indians to every Victory. Well, how many Harley Davidsons for every Victory and how many Harley Davidsons for every Indian? That's... because I don't think they lost the battle against Indians. I think they lost the battle against... Do you think actually like a Harley Davidson driver will drive Harley Davidson? It appeals to more new motorcycle drivers, I think. Or more chopper drivers, I think. Do you think actually a Harley Davidson guy will actually go to Indian? I don't think so. I think a Harley Davidson rider will go to Victory more than it will go to an Indian motorcycle. I can see anything ahead of me. No. That is not a truck. Oh, I forgot which truck I was. My apologies. Ooh. No, I'm going too fast.
I don't think I like this car. I think this car was gonna be more controllable.
I honestly thought it was gonna be a lot better than what it is. And I don't think I can blame the tires, because the tires can do so much when they're up to temperature, so...
I can't see the track. I can't really see the track.
Alright, let's do this. Let's go back. Victory Polaris owns India.
Yeah, but still, it's two different philosophy. Okay, Polaris is Polaris. We know that. So, I mean, that's a whole different ball game.
If you buy a Polaris, it's not because you're a Harley Davidson fan or anything like that. It's because you just want a Polaris.
But I mean, I can see Indian and Victory being kind of like the same philosophy. But I mean, if you ask Indian company, they were like, yeah.
Even actually, they might be the same company or the same, I don't know, sister company. They are under the same wing, but not the same philosophy. Not the same at all.
Yeah, Harley's, yeah, which, you know, there's nothing we can do about it.
Not like I hate Harley Davidson, but I mean, come on, seriously.
All right, let's go.
We're just going to do heavy clouds. Let's go heavy clouds. Let's just do, because honestly, with the fog, I couldn't see anything. That was pretty bad. That was really, really, really bad.
Well, yeah, this is the engine for the starters, right? This is the starter kit.
There you go. That looks a little bit better.
Not touching it.
All right.
All right, we're gonna be careful with the car this time.
No,
I'm gonna try to warm up the tires.
Seriously, come on, how the hell do you do that?
No, one more. No, don't hit it, there you go.
That was pretty bad.
That's not good.
A 500cc and a 750 bikes now.
Do they have a 250 or anything like that?
Because that's all they need, a 250.
Like the real, like a toy. The real toy for like me. Like for real starters.
They should do that for the yuppie, you know? For the little hipster, the hipster biker. The hipster Harley Davidson. The one that is actually like they're almost there like a hardcore, you know, it wants to be actually a hardcore Harley Davidson, but it's still gay to be actually, you know, hipster, you know. They need to make the Harley Davidson for hipsters. I feel like Indian is more for hipsters, actually. He's lagging the tires, like the brakes. And I think I'm gonna make it official. I don't like this car. I don't like it at all. I can hear Pedro in my head right now. I can hear Pedro in my head saying like, go easy, be smooth on those gears. Wow, that was pretty bad. No, I'm not going that fast. Oh, I was just gonna say, like, well, you know what? Fuck this car. I really don't like it. I really hate it. I hate this car. I don't know why I'm actually suffering. When I'm trying to be like all gentle with the car, I'm sorry. Like, oh, sorry, car. No, fuck you, car. I don't like you. I don't like you. I thought you were going to be better, but you're not better. We're going to switch cars. And you know what? Fuck you. We're going to go with Audi. There you go. We're going to go with an Audi car. Screw you. How are you taking that now, huh? Yeah. Let's see, which Audis we are gonna, I wanna, you know what, I'm going with the LMS. Let me see, there, select car, let's go to GT, Audi, we have the Quattro IMSA GTO, which is freaking insane. They have two. They have the 5 and the 4. But let's see what we get here. Let's go with the crazy dog one. What was it called? The horny dog. I forgot the name. Horny dog sounds good to me. The gentleman's club. That's actually better than the horny dog. There is El Pedro Encendido, which means actually the turn on dog, which is kind of like sexual, but I don't think people really understand it. So we're gonna go with that one. And apparently I didn't want to go with that one. Let's go with El Perro Encendido. There it is. No. Oh, crap. One more time. Come on. I'm not going to be able to see it. Is this it? Yes. They should make a 250cc. I'm saying, you know. All right, let's be practical, all right? Let's appeal to the European market now, all right? Let's appeal to the European market. Let's make something smaller that you can ride in a city. And in small, tight spaces. Okay, a Harley Davidson in Madrid, that's shit. Okay, it doesn't do anything. It doesn't do anything. So let's make actually a smaller bike that you can drive in the city. Like for messengers and hipsters, okay? That's what I'm saying. I mean, they make the fucking electric bike, okay? Like it was actually the beginning of a new era. Remember that? They were like, oh my God, first ever Harley Davidson electric. This is a shit piece of bike. So you're going to do something innovating. Yeah, go, you know, just, I don't know, try to catch more wider audience, not just the old man trying to ride a motorcycle for the first time. No fucking way. And I'm not an expert in bikes, you know that. Is this thing moving? No. All right, there you go. All right. $444, we're getting closer. Go, go, go!
Go, go, go.
Angry man. Oh my God. This guy's insane. We're gonna have to make a stop here. Alright, let's make a stop. Let's go in. Maybe not. Alright, let's raise the seat a little bit. Yeah, that's us. Alright, that should be that. That should be that. Let me see inside here. Because I don't want my webcams actually like blacking the mirrors or anything. I think it's going to black that mirror. I think so. Let's see. Did I lose? Did I lose broadcast? Did I lose? Was I off air? Because it's been doing this. Maybe the game is taking me off. Offline. Because for an instant I saw the car, the screen went blank. All right. Well, if everything is okay, we'll continue. We're gonna continue. We're going the wrong way. Oh my God! I love this car. Listen to that sound! Alright, let's warm up the tires first. Ah, watch out, watch out! Oh, what a difference. Difference of cars, seriously. Oh, too fast? No, I don't think so. I just wanted to actually visit the fence, that side of the truck, that's all. Thank you. Yeah, that was pretty close. It's a pretty tiny truck, huh? Nope. I just mounted the whole thing. That's too not good, not good. That wasn't good at all. I keep going a little bit too deep on that one. I was not ready for that. Why am I always doing this in this corner? I was doing better inside the car, huh? Ah, come on. Yeah, I was doing better from inside the car. Let's see where we're going now. I'm gonna keep the car. I'm gonna keep that car. Yep. I don't remember this truck actually. I don't remember this track at all. Come on. Let's see what we could do. I'm gonna do. Let's do clear. Clear. Let's do early in the morning. You know what? Let's go late. Later on. That's three, four, five, six. Let's do seven at night. That should be beautiful. That should be nice. We're in the United Kingdom, so I mean, it's always nice. United Kingdom is always nice. Nice. July last, are you still around? You fall asleep, you're working. What are you doing, man? What are you doing, actually? Go, go, go. We got the lights on. Oh, yeah. But I'm not really familiar with this track, to tell you the truth. I don't think I am familiar with this track. Oh yeah, I'm familiar with this track. More or less. Yeah, I am familiar with this track. See the truck. All right, where is the truck? I'm the wrong side of the truck. I know I'm not. I thought I was. Hey, hey, hey. I don't think I raced this truck before. That's so boring. It's a very boring track. What is going on? It's pretty fast though. Pretty short again. Very fast. Very, very fast. No. Yeah, no. No, don't lose it. No, not again. Not again. Ooh, watch it. This is a very fast truck. No, I thought I was going to be able to do it in third gear. Hey, sorry! Nope, couldn't make it. Couldn't make that one. I was going a little bit too fast, yeah. Oh shit. Yeah. Come on, concentrate! Yes, no, okay. I think, okay, it's 4:59. I think we can push one more car and one more truck. I hope. Come on, we can do this before we go on to lunch. Dinner. No lunch. We don't do lunch. Dinner. All right, let's see. I think I'm going to go with a Mercedes-Benz. No. Let's do actually a BMW. Let's do... I wanna go with the M3. I kind of wanna go with the M3. Oh, the Z4. Let's go with this one. No. Go back. No. Wrong one. GT, BMW. Oh my God, this car is so insane. Yeah, we're gonna go with that one. No. Yeah, we're gonna go with this one. Let's see which one we go for. Okay. Well, I really don't like the choices, to tell you the truth. Not really. I'll go with that one. All right, now let's choose a truck. Time of the day, let's see. We're gonna do a little bit earlier and clear. You know what? No. I know which one. Spa. No. Road America. There you go. Road America. Six p.m. That's gonna look beautiful, I think. Let's go start. Yep, Road America BMW at 6 p.m. That should be fun. All right, for those of you watching me, hello, I'm Angel. This is Full Course Yellow. You probably already realized that. If you are new, thank you for joining me in my channel. In a couple minutes. My family will be here, so we'll be going to dinner together. So I'm going to push one more car, hopefully. Go. You go. We have to stop. Come on, stop. Oh, hey. Let me see. Hold on, one thing. All right. Let's race it. Let's actually go up. There you go. Now let's make it a little bit wider. I think that's good enough. There's a very small window. Alright, there you go. Nice one. Oh, there you go. The lights are on. Oh my god, it looks so cool. It looks so cool. How does it look inside? Even cooler, look at this, it's so cool. Ha ha ha, I like it. Alright, let's go. Road America, one of my favorite tracks in the whole galaxy. One of my favorites, yep. Oh my god, it's gonna hit me on the face, gonna hit me on the face. Here it goes. No, no, not right here. Oh my god, no, can't see anything. Oh my god, this is beautiful. See, I love when you can have, you have the power to choose the weather. Ooh, it's lighting. Look at this, look at the lights coming through. Oh, a little bit too early, it's okay. Ties are cold, so yeah. Sliding. Oh my god, this is just beautiful. Too fast? No. Nah. Nah. I was in third. I thought I was in second. Wow. Can I go flat out in this one? Because in Forza you cannot go flat out. I don't know. I don't know. It feels like you can. It felt that you can go flat out, but I didn't feel too confident to the truth. Oh no, 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 no. It's always this corner. Yeah, my the breaking point is too deceiving for me. Look at the moon still up. Only 6 gears. I wish I had another one. I need another one. Oh, no, no. Hey, that is not a good idea. Not a good idea. I'm just gonna do it again here. Oh, watch it. Alright, let's not lose concentration here. Trying to make sure that nobody's talking to me too. Why are you... I was actually very gentle with the throttle. I don't know why you did that. Flat out? No, no, it's not completely flat out. You have to let go a little bit. The throttle. You have to let the throttle go just a little bit. I think I let it go a lot, but yeah. Oh no, 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 no! Don't! Please, don't stop. Oh, too early, too early. I I just love the fact that you can control the weather so much. I don't know why all the games don't do that. Why? How is it? Is it that hard to program this? Because it's just beautiful what you can do with it. Fast again, Jesus. Oh, flat out. I was in fifth gear, god damn it. That's probably why. No. What the heck did I do? Seriously. Insane. Sounds insane. That's the sound of crazy car. Oh shit! I almost entered the corner in the wrong time. No. Nah, you're an asshole. You are an asshole. I had to let go this time. Not a perfect line, but yeah, I had to let go. All right, I think we can push another one. We can push another car, another track. What time is it? 5:13. We can do this. Come on, it should be here anytime. Oh my god, we should be able to do it. Come on. We're gonna go with the AMG. The GT AMG, Mercedes Benz. Where are you? Right here. Okay. Where is it? Not down. Oh god. There you go. That one. I don't get the color right now. Let's just choose. Let's see. This is a new one. No. Although it's a beautiful track. And I was going to go with that. The time is fine. All right, let's push one more. One more car, one more track before we go to dinner. My family will be here anytime soon. Let's push one more car, one more track. Yes. Let's go. Look at the insanity of this car. It's insane. Good choice of colors too, huh? The game did good. I did this track yesterday, so I'm a little bit more familiar than yesterday, obviously. This car makes very pretty noises. Very pretty sounds. Oh, late braking, not good. That's the grass. Heartbreaking. I don't know my breaking points here. I think I went a little bit too early, way too early, but it's okay. It's very deceiving corner too. That was good. Wow, that was a great accident. How do you... Let's see the replay. What is it? View replay. Let me see. Oh my God, this is just beautiful. I think I chose a good time. Oh, it goes all the way back, huh? Yep, the grass, I remember that. I was there. Three. Oh, they're here. I hear them. Ooh, sliding around the corner. Yeah, it's official. They are here.
Wow.
Ooh, crazy. Ah, there it goes. That's a proper accident right there. Woo-hoo-hoo! That was crazy. That was crazy. All right. That's it. All right, everybody. Thank you so much for joining me for the last, 1 hour and 36 minutes. Jedi Lads, thank you so much for coming to see me. And the other people who came and didn't say hello, thank you so much. Next time, please say hello. Press the thumbs up to show your support. Subscribe to my channel. The whole nine yards, you know how it goes, you know. I was happy to stream for 1 hour and 30 minutes. My family's here, so we're going to dinner. Good night, everybody.